are you tired of not posting pics because you don't have anyone to take the photo? Are you tired of asking people to take your pics and they have a little attitude because they don't want to? Are you tired of people taking your pics but the angle, quality, and photo is just plain ugly? Well, if any of that applied to you, then you clicked on the right video. I'm going to be teaching you how to take bomb photos all by yourself. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Nay, and I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you all how to take your own pictures for Instagram, just in your phone, to post on social media, whatever you want to do with them. But I'm going to be teaching you all how I take my own pictures and showing you all the behind the scenes of everything that I do. Before we get started with this video, please subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a video. Also, don't forget to check the description box because it be important information down there. Remember that I upload videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, so please come back at 5 o'clock p.m. to check for new upload. Without further ado, let's jump right into the video. The things that I use when I take my own photos is a camera, of course. Any camera is okay, but I use my iPhone 11 camera. Any iPhone camera will work. iPhone cameras have really good quality, so you will get some really pretty pictures. If you go to my Instagram, all of my pictures are taken with my iPhone. So once I go to the camera, I will most likely take my picture on portrait mode. From portrait mode, I'll either use natural light or I'll use studio light, because studio light just gives you like a professional type of picture. Or sometimes I'll just use the regular camera depending on how I feel, but most of the time I do go for the portrait photo. Okay, so when taking your own photo, it is essential to have a tripod. Literally, you can get a tripod from Walmart. I literally had to pick up a new tripod today because my old one broke. I run through these tripods like no telling, no tomorrow. I'm always buying a new tripod because one is always breaking. So I just recently had to go pick up a new tripod. $20 at Walmart. This tripod goes up to 50 inches. And y'all, just go to Walmart. I'm gonna link this tripod in the description box down below so y'all can get this exact one. Trust me, it works perfect when you're using your phone taking a picture. So, for one, you can use a Bluetooth clicker thing where you press the button and it'll take the photo for you. This is really a good tool. The only thing is, while taking your picture, you will have to pose in a way that will hide this thing. You don't want this thing to show in your pictures. So you will have to think of creative ways that you can pose, or like maybe like put your hand on your hip and then like try to click it like that. That's what I usually do sometimes. If you don't have a Bluetooth clicker, the easiest way to take your pictures by yourself is by using the timer that is on your iPhone. You set the timer to 3 or 10 seconds and then you pose while it takes your picture. The clicker is much easier because, girl, you can just click, 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 click. The timer, you'll have to keep going back, pressing and pose. In a click, you can just, you know, pose and click. The best pictures are taken in natural lighting. So you want to take your pictures when the sun is bright. Also, if you're taking pictures inside, get box lights or ring light. And yeah, but always have good lighting when taking your pictures because the picture will come up more clear and crisp. When taking your pictures, you want to already have an aesthetic in mind. This is if you're taking your pictures or if someone else is taking your pictures, you want to have a good aesthetic in mind. For today, I decided to do a green dress with green eyeshadow. You want to match the outfit with the background. So if I'm really dressed up and classy, my background has to look classy. You don't want to dress up, put on a classy dress, and then take a picture in the park. You don't want to do that. Or you don't want to put on a dress that you're going out in and take a picture in a 5-star hotel. If you want to think of the location that you're going to use, the hairstyle you're going to have, the clothing you're going to wear, the shoes you're going to wear, if you want your feet to show, you got to think of all of that ahead of time before taking a picture. You also can get backdrops if you're going to take inside pictures. Make your aesthetic and your background perfect. When taking your own pictures, you want to practice your poses and facial expressions ahead of time. You don't want to get in front of the camera and try to think of how you're going to pose, what facial expressions you're going to do. You want to get in the mirror and do poses so you can see, like, okay, is this cute? Should I duck lip? Like, you want to practice to see how it looks before you actually take the picture. With posing, I can literally dedicate a whole video to posing, but we might do that. Leave it down in the comments below if that is something that you're interested in. You have to practice your poses. Put on the outfit. See how you look when you're posing. Do you want your hand on your hip? Do you want to hold a purse? Do you want both of your hands down? Do you want to squat down and pose? Like, do you want to turn to the back and pose? It's important. Get the poses that you look right doing. You want to be confident when you are at your photo shoot, when you're taking your own picture. That's why practicing in a mirror your poses and your facial expressions are very important. Your confidence will come out in your picture. You have to own the camera. But you have to have confidence if you're going to go out and take your own pictures. People are going to stare at you. People are going to look to see what are you doing. You have a tripod in your hand. You looking in front of the camera. People are going to stare. So you can't shy away from the camera. You can't shy away from the picture. You have to stay confident at all times. Like, this is your job. Especially if you like posting pictures for Instagram to grow your Instagram, if you work for Instagram, this is your job. So treat it as such. Don't let no one distract you, and your confidence has to be high, because like I mentioned earlier, you can see your confidence in your picture. So work on your confidence by looking in the mirror and practicing poses and facial expressions. Now, I'm very excited to show you all how I take my own Instagram pictures. Before we go do that, if you guys want me to show you how I edit my own pictures, leave that down in the comment below and I will be gladly to do that video for you all.
So I found my location of where I want to take my pictures. So like kind of in a park. If you saw my picnic video, this is the same place I was at, but a lot of people outside taking pictures. So basically this is my camera setup. I have my phone on my tripod, and I'm just going to take my pictures right here. Let's see if it can focus more. Right now I have it on portrait mode, and I can change it to studio, but we're just gonna keep it on natural lighting. So this is what you see. I could have it facing directly towards the tree. Wait, it's not focused. Okay, I could have it facing directly towards this tree, but if you can see, you really don't get too much of a background. So I tilted it a little bit. So now you see like the buildings and the background and like the whole park aesthetic in the back.
So this is what I'm gonna be using to take my pictures at first. This is a Bluetooth button where you just click and then it'll snap the picture. And I'm gonna show y'all how I hide it. So you won't see it. So I'm like this, I got it in my hand. I'm gonna put my hand behind my back. I can even switch it and have this hand out and hold it. Let me show y'all. I got it like this in my hand, so I'm gonna just turn my hand backwards and you won't see. So what I was talking about earlier with the aesthetic, you want to get things that's going to make your... Oh, he's doing some dumb stuff. You want to get something that's going to add aesthetic to your photo. I have yellow in my dress, so I'm going to just pop the yellow out with these glasses. And that's just going to make my photo look a little bit... You know, it's going to give it that bad bitch ready vibes, okay? second way I'm gonna take these pictures is I'm gonna use the timer on the phone. I'm gonna press the timer and then I'm gonna go post. Oh no, it was so quick.
So yeah, do the 10.
Okay.
So these were some of the pictures that I just took. Y'all can't really see because the sun is in the way. But I just took a lot of, ooh, and they cute too.
Okay guys, that was pretty much all for this video. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notification bell so that you can be notified every time I, your girl, Nay, upload a video. Check down in the description box below. That is where my social media will be linked. So if you want to go look at my Instagram pictures, follow me on Snapchat, Facebook, anything, it will all be in the description box down below. So as items that I think you need when you're trying to take your own pictures, Amazon links and Walmart links and stuff will be in the description box below. Remember, I post every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 5 o'clock p.m. So be here, don't miss out, and I'll catch you in my next video. Peace.